top five game.
I wouldn't necessarily say it was the biggest win we had. It was a big win for our fans and for our program just because of the rankings and whatnot. But we feel like every game was a big win because you lose one game, though, know, your rankings dropped or your team is not as good as in the rankings or your goal in the end, which is a national championship or an SEC championship. So we'd say all the games pretty big.
Can you discuss the differences between Manny Diaz, Jeff Collins, the difference in coaching style, personalities and things, and how you guys relate to Manny as opposed to Jeff?
I think Coach Collins, he had a lot of emotions. Coach Diaz, more laid back type of guy, but very two good guys, both of them very smart. I think we